This is lesson 8, sign up. In this lesson, we'll add a sign up form to our application to let users register for our sample site. We'll handle invalid submissions with helpful error messages, and we'll handle valid submissions by saving users to the database. We'll also write end-to-end integration tests to make sure that all the sign up machinery is working properly.